Roger.
This is Pequod. Arriving shortly at LZ.
The high-ranking CFA official in charge of supplying weapons to UNITA. target stays at Nova Braga Airport. Head to the airport first. Some of our finest manpower. Boss, take back that platform. This is a race against time. For all of us, get on this mission right away, boss. Infiltrate the platform under enemy control and eliminate their commander. The moment they lose their chain of command, we'll move in and suppress the rest. The enemy have taken some of our staff hostage and are threatening to kill them if they're attacked. You can't rely on support from us this time. Anything we do might be seen as an attack. Boss, forgive me. Can't believe I let an enemy force in right under my nose. But one thing's for sure, they're gonna pay for it. Make certain of that, boss.
me! Snake! Snake!
CFA official in charge of supplying weapons to UNITA. The target stays at Nova Braga Airport. Head to the airport first. Information to your map screen. That's the target's predicted location. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in. It's a surveillance camera. Don't get spotted. Dealer due to inspect Nova Braga Airport is on his way. Once his chopper has arrived, they'll be touring the facilities along with the target. Let him bring the target out into your line of fire. There's a chopper landing. It must be carrying the arms dealer. Keep your eyes on him. Our intel suggests the target will leave the country with the arms dealer after the inspection. Take him out before that happens.
Looks like the arms dealer's chopper is gonna patrol for the security forces. Be sure you don't get spotted from above.
Thank you.
prioritizing elimination of enemy threats.
That arms dealer in the break. The way he tells it, he worked in logistics with the South African army, but he was headhunted by Senor. Whoever gave him the orders would only have been a pawn of Skullface anyway, but apparently he hasn't been in contact for some time. He doesn't know much about Senor, not even what its president looks like. Just another cog in the machine. Development on that new battle gear weapon that Emmerich was talking about. If you want to see how development's going, come take a look for yourself.
Welcome back, boss.
Boss.
Infiltrate the platform under enemy control and eliminate their commander. The moment they lose their chain of command, we'll move in and suppress the rest. The enemy have taken some of our staff hostage and are threatening to kill them if they're attacked. You can't rely on support from us this time. Anything we do might be seen as an attack. Boss, forgive me. Can't believe I let an enemy force in right under my nose. But one thing's for sure, they're gonna pay for it. Make certain of that, boss.
up.
Don't shoot!
Where are your friends?
Is that the target?
Spit
Take
it
a
out.
Good look at his face. We need to ID the target. They're strong enough. Could make for a nice shortcut. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. It turned out to be the target.
Give me support! We gotta hold this line!
Target is no longer a threat. Boss, you just saved Diamond Dogs from a major crisis. Leave the rest to us.
Attention, Hostile Force! We have eliminated your commander. Escape is impossible. Lay down your weapons immediately. Surrender now, and you will not be fired upon.
Mission complete, boss. Boss, we figured out who that enemy commander was. He was on the staff at Mother Base 9 years back. Despite surviving the attack, he broke off from us and spent his years terrified that a cleanup squad would come after him. The isolation screwed with his sense of loyalty. A rumor, source unknown, had him convinced that the attack 9 years ago was orchestrated by you yourself. The Big Boss sold out his comrades to hide from the world. He thought that's why you weren't at the base that day. He was so desperate to take us down, he built up his own PF, copying us in every way. His idea of the perfect revenge. But in the end, he was just a victim of disinformation. I'll leave you to decide how to deal with him. I know you're just coming off this mission, but there are reports of child soldiers taking over Masa Village after the CFA got wiped out there. They've been raiding the surrounding villages, so the people have requested we eliminate them. Check your mission list for the details.
capture the White Mamba, the Child Soldier's commander, and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, head for Vuala Yamasa. Kids, you'll have to carry them to the chopper.
So you're the so-called White Mamba. Something tells me that's not the name your parents gave you.
Yeah! Ah!
You lose, Commander.
Amazing, mate. That right there is why you're the best, boss. The one and only.
Soldier, you got that?
Ah!
Anyone here can use a knife or a gun. What you're gonna learn is how to use your head.
Let's move!
When you get that under your belt, then you're free to leave.
Boss, welcome back.